are investigating the crash with help now from NASCAR. A driver was last killed in a crash in August.
A rally is planned today against a proposed liquefied natural gas facility in Island Sound. Representatives Rosa DeLauro, Joe Courtney, along with Attorney General Richard Blumenthal and other state leaders will urge New York to deny Broadwater energy permits for that facility to be built out in Long Island Sound. They're going to rally this morning at 10.